Hello friends, today I am going to explain the process of lunar eclipse and solar eclipse through this model presented by kansalcreation. So as you can see, this is the torch representing sun, this is moon, and this is the model of earth. As we all know that moon being the satellite of earth revolves the earth, and similarly earth revolves the sun. So eclipses occurred when these three celestial bodies comes in straight line, and there are two types of eclipse, lunar eclipse and solar eclipse. The eclipse showing on screen right now is solar eclipse. In this, sun gets disappeared and can't be seen. In this eclipse, moon comes between earth and sun. It breaks the path of sunlight, and in other words, we can say that moon's shadow falls on earth. That is why we can't see sun. So this is solar eclipse. In lunar eclipse, moon gets disappeared as earth comes between sun and moon, breaking the path of sunlight. Since sunlight can't reach moon, we can't see moon and it gets disappeared, which is called lunar eclipse. In other words, we can say that earth's shadow falls on moon and we can't see moon. This is called lunar eclipse. As you can see on the screen. So as you can see, this is a model, 2-in-1 model, in which both eclipses are shown, solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. This is now turning to solar eclipse. If you have liked the video, so please give it a thumbs up, comment it and share it. And don't forget to subscribe the Kansal Creation channel.